guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I thought that it would be a very great idea to paint a painting with oil paint. Too much painting. So I did a painting for a flower. I painted a flower. It didn't turn out as I thought because I didn't have enough oil paint to paint it. That's the reason. But anyways, hope you enjoyed this video, and before the video starts, please make sure to subscribe down below and click the notification so you will be notified every time I post a new video. And if you enjoy this video, why do not push the like button? So enjoy the video. Okay, so now it's time to start off with the painting, which I'm going to do. As I said, I'm going to paint a flower, and I have all the supplies needed here. I'm surrounded by them, and the first things first, I need to sketch out the design with a pencil. So the supplies you need are paint brushes. I have three of them. Then you need the oil paint, probably the paper towel and water. So you need the paper towel because when you put your paint brushes in water, then you need to dry them out, or else the water is going to go on the paint and it's not going to look good. So I'm going to paint a flower, as I said. So it's an orchid, the flower that I'm going to paint, but because it was late. So now I'm sketching the design, and I'm speeding it up, of course, because the whole, you know, sketching film and the painting one are 1.5 hours, and because the flower is on a plant, is like a plant, it is covered by this thing that is like a really weird felt. And now I'm drawing the leaves and the little like leaves that the flowers are hanging. So the flowers are pretty easy to make. So you just do like an infinity thing, and then you put a little petal on top of the infinity thing, and then you put like two little things at the bottom of the infinity one. So these are probably orchids, and I really like them. Even though my favorite color, oh my god, my favorite flower is jasmine, or maybe I'm going to say lavender. So firstly, I had an idea that I was going to do like the exact same color of the weird felt that was covering it, but then I changed my mind. I thought, like, why would I do the same color? I'm free to do like all the colors that I want. I just wanted to make, you know, like make a flower, and I just wanted it to turn out good. So now I'm doing the highlights because I did the plant sitting on top of a table. And now I'm doing like I'm mixing black with white to make gray. The gray turned out way darker than I thought, but then I'm going to fix it. Don't worry. So yeah, then I did the table like it's a wooden table. So I did too many changes because my hand like was covered in paint. I didn't thought of this. Look, I was mixing the paint with the end of the paintbrush, and then when I got the paintbrush, it just kept leaking paint on my hand. I didn't notice it until the end. So it was too late. Then I had to do a background color, which was really terrifying because the white wasn't enough, because I did it like a light pink. But anyways, now I'm painting the little felt, like, I don't even know what can you call it, but the original color is way lighter than this. But as I said, I'm not, you know, I'm not prohibited to do the same color as the real plant. You know, I just wanted it to make a flower and wanted it to look good and to have a piece that I was really proud of. So how do I do the canvas? Well, I got a piece of carton. I don't know where I found it, but it was just a super thick carton, and then I got some paper, and then I sticked it. Like, it's that easy. You don't need to buy a canvas, like, when you can do it all by yourself and way thicker than a real canvas. Even though I think that the painting turned out decent, even though it didn't turn out like I wanted it, I've said this 100 times, I'm pretty happy about it, you know. But the thing is with oil paints, I'm just like skipping what I was saying. So with oil paints, it's pretty hard, you know, to paint, because the paint of the paintbrushes is really hard to take off with water. So I took oil in this little bowl, and then you can wipe it off, and it is much easier. It gives you like, it's a hack, you know. So look, I got the canvas dirty. Oh my god, now I'm erasing like some of the pencil of the sketch, because I like the leaves are the hardest part. Oh my god, look at my head. Okay, so the leaves are the hardest part because they are just so thin, and I don't have a paintbrush that is that thin, so it is probably very, very, very hard to do them. And in camera, actually, it looks very great, but in person, you can see that the leaves are not perfect. But I mean, I can do perfect leaves with some paintbrushes that are like thicker than them. It's pretty hard. So now I'm working on the flowers. I'm doing a little highlight like at the end of the flowers to give it like a little dimension. So now I'm painting them with white, and then at the end I'm going to add a little gray at the corners. Enjoy! I'm trying to paint over with white paint all the paint that I got on the canvas, but it didn't work. So then my sister suggested to paint, to give it like a background color, like a light pink. It was a great idea, because the white was ending, I thought that it was going to like, it was going, I was not going to make it. So that is why. But then the white was just at the perfect time to fill all the background color. That is a miracle. Wow, the part when I'm painting the background is just so satisfying. Okay, so now my sister is going to paint, and she is holding an eraser to hold the canvas, because the canvas was with wet paint. And yeah, she did a pretty great work, because the canvas, like when I was painting it, it kept just getting like up and up, and I couldn't paint it. We'll be right back.
Yeah, so this was the video, and it turned out, as I said, it didn't turn out like I wanted it, but it didn't turn out as bad. So let me get the painting to show you some criticism that I have about it. I dried completely, but I mean, I shouldn't have done it like so leaning on the right. I don't know why I did it like leaning like that, but because it's leaning at the right, the flower itself, this is why I did it. So I'm gonna read this one. I think that I'm gonna do better at it because I haven't painted with oil paint. This is my first time, and look, I got paint. This is my first time that I painted with oil paint, so I don't know the techniques. So it's just going to take time, how I do them. So yeah, but I think it's great. It's nothing like, only the background color that is a little bit wonky, because like oil paint, it's buttery and like, I don't know, it's not like acrylic paint that is like a little bit smoother to paint with. So that is why. The mistakes that I made, the background color, which I needed more white, but I didn't have. Anyways, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please smash the like button, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye!